A Jamaican man is killed by police in his Toronto home. For his widow, daughter, and mother, the memory of that event still reverberates long after, fresh and raw. NAC's playwright in residence adapts her own lyrical poem for the stage, adding a new dimension to this story of loss, suffering, and abandonment as cultural confrontation turns into tragedy. Thirsty by Dionne Brand, November 5th to 17th.